Hey yo, welcome to a new video. It's been a long time. Trying out, I guess, season 2 of Arena right now. And I was thinking we just start off where we stopped, which is on Maokai. So I'm playing with Arando, Tom Kenshare. And we're up against this. I'm confident. Tank duty. It's always something. Probably should have dropped the sapling in the bush. Grab some of these. And just pop them. Oh. Why is my guy leaving? There we go. No clue why it takes a plant, but it is for this. It is what it is. Alright, you can rest now. That's different. Oh. Flash them. What a slow round, but we take it. It's a win. Let's hear. Once per turn. Do 50% damage to enemies below. No. I'm not sure. I mean, neither is very good, but I think Infernal Soul is just decent, I guess. I don't want to reroll too much on my Silver Augments as well. It's so long since I uploaded. Let's see if I can finish this series once and for all. Ooh, that Warwick is not gonna die, is he? But I must say that the Infernal Soul is kinda doing it. Fine, I guess. What are these teleports from him, though? Just pop this guy. Yeah, I mean, Infernal Soul is disgusting, actually. Like, they have a lot of auto attackers. But I guess it's just tenacity, honestly. I think that would be the biggest issue this game. Like Karma Root, his stun and his fear. Shack of Fear. Yeah, and do it. Okay. There we go. Let's go. Going a bit better than expected. Big's heart still here. Maybe we'll have to sack a few runs in the beginning. Hopefully not. Oh, they are both going hard still as well. How about that? Just pop from Kensher. Very nice tank cuts. No. Nice. That's not nice.
Ew.
Hopefully I get something good there. To your allies reduced. Probably not. It's not too good. What? Wait, requirement, possess needlessly large rod, Rabadons, and Sonyas. Okay. Oh, he's going damage. Maybe that's why we're losing. Oh, probably should knock them out, that's fine. Just getting smacked. I'm getting some fair now. Oh, we got it. That's what I wanted. Unlucky. It's just too OP versus tanks, honestly. Yeah, man. What he says. It's a bit disgusting. I don't know, there's just Jacob box there, I'm not really sure why. These are just ones that I'm not very worried about. Nice win. Okay. I'm not really sure about this, like going damage, but with hard steel. I'm not sure. Maybe it works. seems like it doesn't synergize too well, since heart still is probably one of the worst items in the game. Early on, at least. Let's see. Mystic Flash. I have to go Thornman here. Need to stop the healing. See, he got Wooglets now. That's cool. I've seen that item since 3v3, to be honest. Probably been added in a few game modes, but I haven't played it too much. Not really sure what my guy is doing here. Probably just kill John, honestly. He doesn't die. I'm the only one who's dying. Christ. And so we're on 1 HP. What? That doesn't seem right. I probably need... Yeah, I need Spirit Visage, obviously, and... I'm not sure. I guess Demonic could be good. I mean, they are just going pure. Or MR. What is this? Okay, nice. It's clean. But how do we deal with these guys? It's just so unfun. I'm not sure what to do against this. I was gonna say, I guess we can kill Janna, but there's no way, really. I mean, I had that. Yeah, going Thistle here. Can I sell? Oh. Fortunate. Maybe I just sell this and boots and grab. I'm not really sure about this. This one should be able to win. I hope. Oh. I knocked him out. Just trying to keep him away from the thingy. Oh, didn't press him. Are you sure? Okay, so a second place at least. Is that? And last item I have. Is it just this? No, it has to be demonic. We have no damage otherwise. Play me. They do not die. Holy, are these shields, though? What is this? I have one hit, 1 second cooldown per target. Yes. It's just not very good though. That was kinda sick though. Boss fights. Can't move! She got ranged or what? Oh. Nice try though. Oh well. See you next time. Bye bye.